Okay, everyone, I'm going to continue on with King's Quest without pausing it and without the introduction so much. So, here we are continuing with it. Nathan Graham found the golden acorn. But it's in a protective case. What?
Well, what does that mean?
Perhaps you should try this.
I don't get it. Oh.
Nice work.
Oh, matched up. Got it.
Thank you.
I don't get this at all. Alright guys, when we come back, I might need some YouTube help, I don't know. So, I'll see you guys in the next video or so, because this is getting confusing and a little bit strange. Or actually, can I... Oh, actually... Two, three. I think I got it. One more time, I think I almost had it. Two, three, four, four. Wait a minute. Oh, that was it? Oh! I didn't have to come back after all. Figured it out all myself. And poof, they're away!
This mission is critical. A job for only the finest of princes. Let's see. Who should I pick? Who should I pick? How about Princess Grail and Princess V? You must return to me with a magical hourglass before sundown, before the magic wears off.
All this magic stuff happening.
Chester? Muriel?
Graham! Oh, I almost didn't recognize you with all those bumps on your arms.
Were you bitten by mosquitoes, boy? And if so, could you point me in their direction?
Chester! So, what brings you to Tantalore?
I suppose I could ask you the same thing.
Oh, honey, we retired. Sold our shop to another crafty fella.
Yeah, but his crafts are of the lowest tier. Folk art.
Well, I'll always have a soft spot for that big-bellied bull. Without him, we wouldn't be soaking up all this sun. Oh, I just love it here. It's so quiet and peaceful.
Oh, don't you forget all you can drink sardine smoothies and Frog Dog Fridays.
Chester, come on now. You wouldn't want to give this young lady the wrong impression. Us Hufflepuffs are known for thinking with our heads and not with our bellies.
Aren't you going to introduce us?
Oh, apologies. How rude of me. This is V. V, meet Muriel and Chester, my good friends and wisest advisors.
Pleased to meet you.
And Graham is one of our favorite pupils.
That he is.
Oh, dearie, the stories I could share. He once outwitted a guard with a gourd. Oh, and then there was the time he solved a bridge troll dispute with a pair of socks. Did you know his best friend is a gerbil?
A gerbil? Really?
He has a name. It's Triumph.
Most intriguing. Well, I would love to hear more sometime, and it's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
What is she doing?
Oh, she's reading your fortune.
Shush it! I'm judging.
Good hair, strong fingernails, perfectly textured elbows. Earlobes could use some work.
Thanks for that.
Graham, I think she's a keeper. Oh, you two will be very happy together.
That's pretty forward.
Muriel, times have changed. You can't just go around assuming.
Just a humble paddle, you questioning my judge at place.
Sorry, Muriel. It was the sardine smoothie topic.
Well, if it's not romance, why else would you be in beautiful Tantalore?
It's a long story, and I'm not...
Wait a minute! Are my eyes seen straight? That isn't Agatha's tower parked way out in the open, is it? Oh, you're not in cahoots with...
Well, unfortunately, I'm not at liberty to see...
Oh! She's always undercutting our prices!
And her magic actually works!
I see you out there! You melted!
Psst! Graham, do you think you could get Agatha to sign my copy of her greatest hits?
Chester!
Tell her to make it out to her number one fan.
Are you serious right now?
But Muriel, it's a bestseller.
Oh, she's such a lizard. And not like the last dragon you faced, Graham. Which you... Wait, what did you do with that dragon again? Oh, the memory has faded.
I fought it, of course.
No, you didn't. I distinctly remember hearing you went soft on it.
Is your memory fading?
Please, just watch your back in that tower, Graham. Your biceps have grown, but your mind can as well.
Oh, Muriel, it's getting to be that time.
And what time is that?
You know... Time for a S-N-A-C-K?
Oh, all right, Chester. Let's get you home. I think we have some leftover rat tails in the fridge.
I am so glad you are my person.
Please, both of you, come back and visit us anytime.
It was amazing running into you.
Oh, the pleasure was all ours. Goodbye. And good luck.
Always look on the smart side of life.
I knew I liked her.